So that last trailer of X-Men, The Gifted, I reacted to last time. That was just a teaser. That road trailer motherfucking dropped. It's your boy Rex God Dragon Squad. Bitch, we ain't even finna waste our time. We ain't even waste our time. Let's just hop right into this motherfucker, man. How you guys doing today? Happy birthday to me. It's my birthday. Fuck you mean. Shout out to all my subscribers. Y'all the goats. Y'all the homies. Let's get to the bitch. Heroes 2.0, I swear, bro. This is Heroes. This is Heroes. Just slap X-Men on that bitch.
Very troubled young woman. Believe it or not, I'm here to help you.
Damn, what's my quality in booty cheeks?
You know, when you put your hand out of the window of a moving car, you can feel the air and guide it.
She a thot. I know she be fucking hella black, guys. Fucking me. She look like
you
a type.
Push the air together. Water, too. Other stuff. Who taught you how to swim?
You.
I can teach you this.
Cakes, bro.
Thank you for meeting with us.
Of course. I understand you have some concerns about your son.
Andy and I have always been very close, but we believe he's being bullied.
And look who's here.
Damn.
So what's the verdict this time?
What?
Stupid or crazy?
Did you hear about Andrew and Lauren? You're aware that there was a bit of an incident at the school this evening?
Let me go!
I need you to go get him for me.
Hey. Hey, that's a nigga from the game, ain't it? Boy, he got your ass dropped off by that white girl.
What is that?
You hear about the mutant incident? Those are my kids.
We have to help them.
Why didn't you tell me you have powers?
Dad puts people like us in jail.
In my experience, things change when it's your own kid.
There is nothing more important to me than my family.
Bro, this is Heroes.
And the Brotherhood, we don't even know if they exist anymore. I suggest you think about what's best for your family.
Man, damn.
It's gonna be all right.
Come on!
These visuals, though, I'll fuck with them.
A burden, yes, but it's also a gift.
The X-Men and the Brotherhood.
About Lorna. Any information I have is yours, but only if my family is safe.
X tells cool. X-Men. Fox. Parts of the Caribbean. They got that shit held hostage, boy. Damn, they got your shit held hostage. That shit's funny. Alright, so is that it? Yep, Scarlett Johansson. Fat ass. She looking good in them Black Widow pants. My biggest gripe, like I said, this shit is Heroes 2.0. So the kids, they dad worked for the people that's trying to get these people with secret with special abilities and fucking all that shit. That's just like Heroes when Claire Bennett had powers and her father worked for the people, Noah Bennett, he worked for the fucking people, the organization that was hunting people with special abilities too. Really, Bryan Singer? Really? You couldn't like it couldn't have been like nobody else. That's like, come on, that's pretty lame. That's pretty lame. Like, I'm kind of disappointed in this story, because basically I'm gonna be watching Heroes again. This. I mean, I like Heroes though, so I mean, we'll see. Fuck you, this might be just good enough, but this is Heroes. Yeah, this is a Heroes 2.0. That's crazy. They got that nigga from the game. He got his ass dropped off by that girl. Ah, that shit funny. This nigga, that nigga took a L. Damn, niggas really bully people like this, bro. I thought bullying was old. I thought we just beat niggas' ass. That's it. Right, niggas bullying. Like I mean, in our high school, like we would like people would roast niggas, but there wasn't no bullying. Either they roasting your ass or they gonna beat your ass. That's it. But for real, yeah. This shit is heroes, bro. This is a clear storyline. They just basically just it's just a different cast, and they slapped X-Men on this motherfucker. Basically, excuse me, hold on, let me go back. Is that the nigga from Supernatural? Wait, who the fuck is that? Is that Havoc? Shit, I don't know. Nah, I don't think that's Havoc. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. That nigga looks just like Havoc. But yeah, anyway, that's all I gotta say about it, man. If that's what the whole fucking shit is about, then it's gonna be kind of whack until they actually, like, I guess, interact with some X-Men or some shit like that. Other than that, this is heroes. This first season looked like it's gonna be heroes. So, yeah, like I said. They had that nigga that worked for the people that's hunting them down with some guy in a dark room with the powers in the beginning. So, shit, they might even be having him trying to fight people like him with powers, just like how the organization did with fucking Siler and everybody else. So, oh my god, this is crazy, man. But like I said, post your comments down below. I told you guys to stop, man. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Just like if you didn't, subscribe. I upload every single day except for Fridays. And I'm finna be out this bitch, Dragon Squad. Bitch. That's crazy.